Look, Ted, I didn't want to say this, but there's something that I have to tell you, and I wanted you to be in the best possible frame of mind before you heard it.
You slept with Robin.
Ranji?
You slept with Robin? Barney, that is Ted's ex-girlfriend. No. Not Rafiq, Nomad, Naluti. Chance of skin this to you even know. I go, but
you're not mad?
No, I'm not mad.
Robin and I broke up a year ago. We both dated lots of people since then.
I am so relieved to hear you say that.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, hey, I just remembered, my mom is coming into town next month. Maybe you'd like to nail her, too! 3 billion women on the planet. 3 billion! And you have to sleep with the one that I dated for a year? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Okay.
Oh, stop it. Stop it.
Oh, no!
Who punches someone in the groin? No!
You know, I've seen you do some bad stuff. I mean, some really terrible stuff to a lot of different people. I just always thought there had to be a limit. I always thought I was the limit. You're always spouting off these rules for bros. Isn't one of them, don't do this? You know, Barney, earlier this week I started putting things in a box, and that box was labeled stuff I have no use for anymore.
And what does that mean?
It means maybe you belong in that box.